All right, that first piece you heard was Ride by Samuel Hazel. That changes meter, or time, signature, about every other measure. It's really tough. I think it goes from 3/4 to 2/4 to 7/4, sorry, 7/8 to 6/8 to 3/4. It's all over the place. So that one took some concentration. They did really, really well on that. The next piece we're going to slow up quite a bit. This piece, Elegy for a Young American, was written after President John F. Kennedy was assassinated. So you'll kind of hear a slow, somber beginning. You'll hear a buildup of the strife. And it's to show what the country was going through, the turmoil of losing our leader, and then calming back down. So hopefully you'll be able to hear that in our playing. So here is Elegy for a Young American.
Thank you.